the hell are you doing? Come back to the car.
No, just let me stand here a second.
April. Look, can't we just sit in the car and talk about this instead of running all around?
I made it clear that I don't really want to talk about it.
Oh, Jesus, I'm just trying to be nice about this thing.
How terribly, terribly.
No, wait a minute. I don't deserve this.
You're always so wonderfully definite about what you do or don't do.
No, wait a minute. Wait a minute. God damn it, right? This is one time. Listen to me, right? This is one time that you're not going to get away with twisting everything that I say.
Stay at home.
Do you know what you're like when you're like this? You're sick. I really mean that.
I do know what you're like. You're disgusting. Just because you think you've got me safely in this little trap, you think you can bully me into feeling whatever you want.
You in a trap. You in a trap. Don't make me...
Yes, me. Me. Look at you. You pathetic little boy. Look at you and tell me how by any stretch of the imagination you can call yourself a man.
Don't look at me like that.
Could we please go home?